First of all, it's great action, a lot of action set pieces you have never seen before. And it's a great character. It's a fantastic part for Jason Statham, who's really pitch perfect for this part. And this story right now tells us a little bit more about where Bishop's character came from, and his arch nemesis this time is a little bit more interesting because it leads back to the childhood story. So a lot of fresh elements you normally wouldn't see in the normal action flick, I would say.
I was trying to keep it realistic without it being over the top. I think all the different action that we do, and no matter what the location is we want to try and keep an element of realism, and sometimes that's tough, you know. It's one of the hardest aspects of making action movies.
I did Krav Maga to train for this, and I just felt like it would be a lot more hand-to-hand, much more intuitive fighting. So the little moments that you see Gina defend herself and in action, I just wanted it to be brutal and real and intense and messy.
Standards of an action movie, I suppose, being fun to watch, being cool, having scary moments, funny moments, romantic moments, and having seeing them all well balanced, so that the time of the audience is improved to the maximum.